Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 506. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 506 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 2 2s are 4 1 0 2 5s are 10 2 3s are 6. We'll be having 253, and 253 is not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 8s are 24 1 3. With 3 also not divisible, let's check with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 also. Let's check with 7. 7 3s are 21 4 3. With 7 also not divisible, let's check with 11. 11 2s are 22 3 3. With 11 it is divisible, so divided, 11 2s are 22 11 3s are 33. We'll be having 23, and 23 is further not divisible by 11, and on that 23 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 23. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 506 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 11 cross 23. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 506. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.